Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're gonna show you how this is gonna come in, ma'am. I wanna show this. You know, Telkom, they've changed. This router is so good. You can see the older D-Link, they have two sticks. So I'm gonna just assemble this. Okay, I'm doing a video for my clients, for my people. It doesn't take time. Look for the passwords. Did you get them? Okay, let me switch on the computer because we're gonna set it up on the computer. You know, I'm so excited because the more of these antennas you get, the more powerful it can be if you move away from the router itself. You understand? So this one is better, two times than the previous one. Okay, yeah, this is fine. We're done with this. So what we're gonna do is this, put in power. This is the thing.
Should have connected first before you talk
about it. The purpose is to show people how it works, how it's connected. Do you understand? Okay. Once you get the adapter, now we need your screws. In power. Do we have power in this? Yeah, I think okay, this is power. No, it's fine. I'm fine, I'm gonna be okay. You see there's power here. Oh, so beautiful. So what you're gonna do now, I love the blue lights. So this is the cable from the fiber. So if it's from the fiber box, what you do, you put it in the blue port here, then you're done. So if you want to connect your computer by cable, you could take this, and connect it, then say tip. So this you can put it anyway. So we're done. So we're gonna switch on the computer to see if we can. Red light, it means it doesn't have internet, so we have to set the internet up. So this can help you someday. So there's this yellow cable, brand new. Put it, let me see. They still give this ADSL stuff. Okay. Okay, this is the ADSL. This one doesn't work anymore. Remember, I don't use these things anymore. You can throw the box and leave this just to save them, but they don't have any use. Okay, this light means we don't have internet, but all these lights are fine. So what you do, you're gonna go here and find they always use 10.0.0.2. So what you're going to do, you see it shows network, you click OK, because I just connected it straight here. So sometimes some Wi-Fi's they do sync themselves and they don't tell you to set them, but now it seems it's like that. I didn't do anything, the router is new, but it seems we have internet. So sometimes fiber they do like that, you get me? So which is pretty good for us. So once if we get connected to the internet, we will need to do one thing, is to set up the what they call the Wi-Fi network, the Wi-Fi password. Though it comes with its Wi-Fi and passwords, they are here. all of them are written here, but doesn't matter. If you want them, you find them there. So it doesn't matter. Now I think we're gonna be, let me go to youtube.com. okay. Trying to see. Sometimes they are closed, but don't worry, let's see what's how it's gonna happen. So it takes us straight to Telcom. Do you have the password? Okay. Since it takes us to Telcom portal, it means it doesn't have internet, but it's connected. Here it shows that it's connected, but you see that light? The light is gone. But there's no internet, so it means it needs us to set it up. So that's not a problem. What is the password? New password, Mr. Sam. Okay. Oh, no, that's good. So, remember, guys, we talked about... Okay, this is what it tells you. So, we're going to go to this, if you see that. It's the same thing as putting in 10... Say 10.0.0.2. If you put it in your browser, it will take you where you have to connect to the router. Okay, the router is here. What you do is say next. It's gonna test this connection. You click on next. Let's see. Sometimes the router is slow. In here, click next. It's trying to be slow. Quick setup. Okay, let's test first. DSL connection failure. There's no problem. Let's see. Make it select that. Okay, I selected that, which is fine. Say next. Okay, pure E. This is fine. Next. Okay, username and password. Okay, click here to continue. Please provide your username and password provided by the ISP, internet service provider. Okay, we're gonna put here the username and password. Okay. For sense of security, I won't show it to you guys. Telcom SA.net. Okay, password. Is this capital letter? Oh, it was small. It should be capital, eh? Mm-hmm. Okay, let me try. If it doesn't work, we can change the password and see. Okay, see next. Never save this. It may, please wait. So we put in the password saying we should please wait. Okay, see, the configuration failed. So means the password could be wrong. So let me put small letters. Still checking. Okay. Okay, still it doesn't work. Okay. Let me get the password right, then I come back. Yes, guys, as we saw, we got the right usernames and passwords. So everything is fine. So now we're on internet. You can see I can click on this news and we move on. Thanks for watching and hope to see you in the next video.